Hi, Angus sir. Can you please tell me the command to check our database is in archive log mode or not?
Okay, again, which is very important to check whether your database is in archive log mode or not. First of all, you need to connect to the SQL Plus utility. So I'm just connecting to the SQL Plus utility and simply fire a command like archive log list. When you run this command, you can see here that your database is in archive log mode and your archive logs are going to be available in this location. Second thing is, you can also check the same thing from select log underscore mode from v$database. This is also another command which will tell you whether your database is in archive log mode or not. But if you ask me, then I would say that first command is my favorite command because it is giving you more idea about your archive log mode.